688 divided by 4 would. 6 is not less, therefore with 6. 4 would multiply by which number is nearest to 6, but not greater. 4 would multiply by 2 is 8. 8 is greater. Multiply by 1 is 4 would. Is not greater. Okay. Subtract 6 minus 4 would 2. Next, 28. 4 would multiply by 8 is 32. Is greater. Multiply by 7, 28. Is not greater. Subtract. Next, eliminate 0. Okay, 8. 4 would multiply by 3 is 12. Is greater. Multiply by 2 is 8. Subtract. Next, that is not number. Therefore, finish it. Okay, 0. Therefore, 688 divided by 4 is here.